Hello everyone, welcome, namaste. The last year in the month of March, I took part in a leadership training program for plus one catechism students. A class was going on. A father was presenting in a dynamic way a topic on values. I watched, many of the students were inattentive. After the third fourth of the class was over, the father took from his pocket 3 pieces of rope and he started to perform a magic. Suddenly there was a change, pin drop silence, movement in the postural sitting. The eyes of the students were wide opened and they murmured, "Wow, super." Then I thought, a just moment of magic excited the children about the topic on values. Now I recall the famous inspiring words in the field of education. Teaching the children is an accomplishment. Getting children excited about learning is an achievement. That gave me an idea that teachers can give interest to the students in their catechism classes. If they prepare well and from their innate motivations, some creative elements and activities, they can motivate children and engage them in the goodness of the Bible. In the last year, I had a chance to meet many parents. They expressed their concern. A mother told me that my child sleeps and wakes up with the mobile. It is very difficult to grab the phone from his hands. He will get nervous. In a group of parents asked me that, can we introduce a positive game in catechism classes? That was a challenge. I shared these concerns and views to my colleagues, promoters, catechism teachers, directors of foreign catechism. They unanimously suggested that there should be some innovative method in catechism. Then I searched in websites, animations, cartoons, games, so that I may get some inspiration. Meanwhile, it happened by providence of God, Mr. Arun, who came into my office and presented a packet of creative activities. It was purely on a business purpose. Later, there was a flash in my mind, why can't we adapt these creative activities for our catechism purposes? I called him back. He came with a team and we discussed. They agreed to associate to support us with their know-how and also the production. And we agreed to start up a new project, KidCat. The vision of KidCat is to provide creative, interesting activities and games that will give happiness for the children and also motivate them in their faith formation. His Grace Archbishop Mar Antony Kareel launched the KidCat project for the Department of Catechesis along with website mykidcat.com. The first game based on 21 books of the Bible, a game of Bible icons named Link To, was also presented. And this moment, we were graciously blessed by the presence of very reverend fathers, Jose Pudiyedath and Jose Edacheri, who were former catechism directors. Parents, children, catechism teachers, we assure you that KidCat will provide you a series of interesting, creative activities and games. KidCat will be a new path in the faith formation. Thank you.